Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog video. Today I'm gonna show you my slingshot. Right, so this is a real slingshot. It actually can roll the objects. Okay, like this. It can also be with two rubber bands. So two rubber bands are used when you want to throw a magnet and when you want to throw a piece. So one is enough. Alright, so look at it. Oh, this one nice. So okay, it has been broken. So the magnet cannot be thrown by one rubber band. Okay, it uses two rubber bands. So one with one, it can't be thrown. So that's so loud. So with two rubber bands, it can be thrown. And with two rubber bands, the sound will be more sharp. Right? So I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna throw it. Come on. Okay, there we go. Okay, so it has been broken. Okay, so it sound is so loud. And it can also throw a man. Okay. The magnet has fallen on the table. And okay, it doesn't matter. So I'm gonna throw a man. Hey, why are you throwing me? To show them. Okay, so wee. Okay, that was so hard. Okay, so I'm gonna reset it. Hey, go to the right place. Okay, it has broken again. It's so hard to reset it. Okay, we don't need that. Alright, so check out my other video, how to make a slingshot. So I'll tell you how to make this slingshot. Okay. So also check out my other videos and don't forget to subscribe my channel and thank you guys for watching. Until guys next time. Bye.